Let me get myself comfortable. So, hi, first of all. This is weird. This is so hard for me to do because I know that everybody's gonna watch it. I think I had to... Oh, this is so freaking hard. First of all, I've never planned to make this video public. I wanted to do it for myself, of how I've changed over the year. The memories that I've created. But when I started, you know, working and editing, and I was like, I could share this. I've came to a point in my life where I'm so comfortable with who I am. I saw like the difference of how I was thinking at the end of 2015, and now we are at the end of 2016, and the mentality is so different. I value my happiness so much. For me, being happy is very personal, and it really has nothing to do with anyone else. It's like only positive vibes in my way. That's why I don't fuck with a lot of people. I used to, you know, to take, like, if someone wasn't happy, oh, automatically, I cannot be happy. If someone is angry, I have to be angry. No, I started, like, block the negative things. And, like, you focus on your shit, it's like nothing can touch you. Don't take life too serious. And don't get me wrong, my life is not pink. It's like, without darkness is no light. But I choose to see the good parts. To create memories, be happy, and to grow. I love to laugh. I love to have fun. Everything I do, it doesn't even matter if I'm during the season or off season. I don't care. I don't even care if I know you or I don't know you. It's just about having fun and, you know, connect, because we connect with everything around us. I put all my videos, everything that I have on my phone, my laptop, from everywhere, and I just put it there. And like, everybody's gonna take this video in their perspective or how they will see it, you know. But the idea is, live your life the way you want it. Choose to be yourself no matter what. Go there, create memories. You cannot control someone's happiness, but you can control yours. Like, people will try to make me, you know, chill. You're too hype. Namaste. Bring it down. Bring it down. I'm like, okay, this is your life. This is my life. By the way, y'all want some pistachio? I don't eat meat. Eat pussy, not animals. A huge difference, I'm telling y'all. It's a huge difference when you don't eat meat. When I was putting all the videos all together, I was like, yo, how my life would be without music? Music is so important. I cannot even explain. Major key. Coconut oil. Life. I started getting comfortable. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bonjour, madame. Comment ça va? Ça va bien? Life is too short to pretend to be someone else. Be happy, man. enjoy. Like I said at the beginning, I did this for myself. If y'all like it, cool. If y'all don't like it, cool. Namaste, but savage. Yeah.
Good morning, everyone. Morning practice. Look at this. Say hi.
Fuck no.
Oh, she's ready for Saturday for sure.
Suntem echipa României de la 3 la 3. Țineți-le pumni la Jocurile Olimpice.
Nu vorbesc.
Nu vorbesc. Hai România.
Hai România.
So you heard your one here, put it here.
Shut up!
Then it's moving.
Papa, te cad!
Thank you.
In December 2015, during my last game before our break, I got injured. My LCL was partially torn. It was my first time. I've never been injured before. And even though I was out for less than a month, it mentally drained me. Not being able to play the game I love, it was hard. I started doing my rehab. I had only one thing on my mind, to get better. I was pushing myself because no one else is going to do it for you, you know? And after that, I started being more conscious of my health, what I have to do every day to maintain that. Started learning to appreciate what I have and stop wanting more, stop complaining. Never take a day for granted.
Strangers, so get the fuck off me, I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go apeshit. Say fuck y'all to all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous, but I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my angers. I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping this bubbly. This shit is lovely, this shit ain't random. I didn't get lucky, made it right here cause I'm sick with it, Cuddy. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
Woo, I don't need a handhold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.